The CAAD 12 is a fabulous bike with huge potential for extreme bottom bracket spin performance that is also extremely silent. It's time to ditch the bearing direct in frame BB30A setup for some one-piece BBInfinite precision. So with this thing opened up, now you can really see that the guide protrudes up above the plane where we want it. So we definitely want this to pop out, and you need to be careful that this little snorkel doesn't get broken or forced. You just kind of want to angle it out and then pull it free, and the cables actually sit down inside this depression, so it's not a problem. Now that we've got the guide out of the way, it's time to install the BB. After you read the instructions, align these guidelines with the window in the bottom bracket, like so, so that these lines correspond with the window. Now that the BB has cleared the first round, it's loose in the frame till it gets over to the other contact area on the other side. Now you just manually push that over and be very careful to make sure you're not going to kink these cables, okay? And then you don't want to catch one and drag it over. You want to get it nice and slide it right over, and then make sure the guidelines are still lined up with the window, just like that right there. Look at that incredible performance. Your CAD 12 or Synapse can perform like this too. Visit BBInfinite.com to see how easy it is to become infinitely faster.